captured Doc Ock, but we lost the Green Goblin.
Don't worry, we're tracking him.
Target located.
He's gone to the Oscorp building.
What would Green Goblin want in a totally legitimate and entirely unsuspicious office tower like Oscorp?
Let's go find out.
That won't be necessary, Mr. Richards. Fantastic?
Dr. Richards. Sir. Director Fury needs you and Cap back at the lab.
We need to know more about these special bricks and what they can do.
Then let's try to figure that out. We've got to. Because with great power comes great responsibility.
Green Goblin has been sighted entering Oscorp. We need you to get there, find him, and hopefully get back that cosmic brick.
I guess we'll find our own way to Oscorp then.
Won't be easy with this mess they left behind.
There might be targets in the area you can use.
I'm sure they won't mind if we trash the place a little more. Hey, grab me a chicken Alfredo while you're over there, huh?
Sure. You want me to pick up your dry cleaning, too?
Another day, another cleanup. Maybe next time, just, you know, try not to destroy everything in sight in the pursuit of justice.
Looks like that booth scans for employees.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?
Within the Oscorp building's high security perimeter, Norman Osborn's labs undertake secretive research into radical new chemical and genetic technologies.
What took you so long?
Yeah!
Clint, you shouldn't have. Where did Green Goblin go?
Don't worry, the Goblin will be waiting for us.
Proceed with caution. We need to find him and that cosmic breath.
Alert. Security breach detected. Emergency protocols engaged.
That's not good.
Laboratory break-in confirmed by big explosion. Please direct your panic-stricken running to the nearest exit.
Attacked with an elevator? That's wrong on so many levels.
Quick!
spider sense is tingling. Cosmic brick goblin, game's over.
Oh, it's just begun, Webbrain. Catch me if you can.
Spider sense is tingling.
Cameras are triggering the lasers. There must be a way to get past.
But you three don't seem to have the proper visitor passes. Doom, I'll be on my way shortly.
Wow, getting a visitor pass around here is grueling. Thanks.
Goblin and the cosmic brick will have to wait. We need to get out of this place.
Should be able to dig here if you use the right person.
spider sense again. What is it? Oh, great. Looks just like symbiote goo. Swinging into action.
Open sesame.
Good work. What happened here? The whole lab's been abandoned.
Thank you.
find a power generator, we should be able to get it back online.
Power restored to... Caution advised.
Restored to what? Never good when the important part is covered by static.
Like they're coming out of the walls.
Thank you.
source of the problem.
Scared him off.
You know, for a totally legitimate
and unsuspicious office tower, this place is surprisingly disgusting.
You said it.
I think that's all of them.
No.
I see him.
Love running into you, Spider-Man. What a tangled web we weave. And Spider-Man, our rejector, you brought along a few friends for us to play with.
Guys, meet Venom. Venom, the guy. Well, one's a girl.
Yet. We are.
Emergency containment measures for super top secret symbiote research activated.
Fighting sense. Something close by.
Goblin, come on!
I knew I should have packed my anti-goblin arrows.
Legolas! Ha! Can you and the other Avengers track him down? I gotta do dishes, homework, explain to my girlfriend why I am always, always leaving her waiting at coffee places. I mean, my life is really hard.
Huh.
No.
Tell me you got the brick.
Sorry, sir. The Green Goblin got away.
Coulson.
I know, sir. Clean up at Oscorp.
Tell me you found something.
Well, besides going through about 100 keyboards for Hulk,
I've gone through some of my space data about that Silver Surfer we encountered. He was filthy with power cosmic.
I was afraid of that.
And I've tracked the Silver Surfer's power signature from that mystery ship. Looks like they landed in Latveria.
Latveria? That means Dr. Doom.
Sir, we have a break-in at the raft.
Iron Man, Hulk, you're up.
Okay, sir. We'll get right on it.